Kobe. Yan ba?
Ayan. Wala ko sa banda. Sa pausapa ula. Ayan
ba dyan?
Bayang ng inyong kasiyahan, alam ng puso sa ibig mo'y buhay. Lupang hinilang, duyan ka ng sihir, sa dagat at tundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bukaw. May dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang isap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning. Ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may magdidilim. Lupa ng araw na luwanari at sila buhay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pagmahil sa'yo.
Tapos natin ang kaya sa mga iba.
Better people, better versions of themselves, not just to be better human beings for other human beings as well, but for us to be better caretakers of this planet. We've all heard our leaders and our academics and all those wonderful politicians speak about the planet, speak about climate change, but it all begins with how we understand and discipline ourselves to be that indeed responsible steward of the earth. Let us keep in mind that we only have one home. And this home we share with 7 billion others in the world. So yes, we do have an obligation and duty to keep in mind that this home must be taken care of, not just for the 7 billion people who live now, but for our children and our children's children. Imagine how difficult it would be to hear your children or grandchildren tell you, Lolo, Lola, sinira niyo yung bahay namin and now we have no place else to stay in. That's a sad indictment of our capacity to look beyond our lifetimes and the necessity to look beyond where you live, how long you could possibly live, to look centuries and even